I don't know about y'all, but do you like getting scammed? Look, let me grab your attention real quick. Hey, all of a sudden, this morning, finally, 6:45 a.m., Fox News come on and say, oh yeah, the U.S. is monitoring the warships in Havana Bay in Cuba. Because I told y'all, and again, I don't want to come off like no conspiracies. I thought people on TikTok were playing talking about Russia was sending some people last Friday. They did that. So then, you know, the little bottom of your screen that's scrolling? Get what the bottom of the screen say now. It says the U.S. has dispatched. Yeah, the U.S. has dispatched ships 30 miles outside of Cuba. And it also scrolls and says that the ships in Havana are nuclear warheads. Oh, they are. So I guess this information been circling. That's now somebody canceling TikTok because, you know, it can get out. Information been circling. So now the lady, you know, I don't know, you know, of course the ambassador, whatever she is, she get on the news and say, oh yeah, these exercises type things happen. But we're monitoring it closely. Yeah, you monitored it. But the news thing, since y'all already sent some warships. Then on top of, since Russia did that, now, you know, outside of, you know, obviously we gave $455 million yesterday to Palestine. And it's like, you know, it's one of the things, man, it's like, do one or the other. Them people have been getting toe up, and so I can appreciate that. But if you wouldn't have gave that other country, and I'm not going to say no names because I get kicked off, you wouldn't have gave them the billions to actually launch the attacks and gave them the military equipment to launch the attacks on those innocent people, you wouldn't have to come back and get the $445 million. And then, like I said, last Thursday, we gave $255 million to the Ukraine again. So, yeah, like every week, man. So, kids, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. Y'all ain't going to be able to retire because they gave up all the money. Maybe that's what Russia doing, coming over here to collect their debts or something. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. But, yeah, man, life is a rap star. It's nothing without God. That's Tupac, by the way. Life is a rap star. It's nothing without God. But, yeah. So, I just wanted to tap in and tell you that, you know, every time we talk, it don't have to be a long conversation. I'm not a conversationalist. I'm a person that, like, if I get the scoop on something, I hear something, and it might be interesting to me, I'll share it with y'all. But, man, yeah. So, yeah. And I'm going to probably leave it scrolling on the bottom of this screen for you to see it. Because I think some of y'all think I'm playing or like I'm a conspiracy. I am not, man. I ain't even in the government. I ain't even in the politics like that. But when stuff is going on, like real live stuff, and then you talking about the fact that the Dallas Mavericks lost their third game in a row, I don't want to hear about that. We saw it. But I am going to tell you this, since I did mention the Mavericks. Man, as good as Luka Doncic is, he reminds me of Dirk when Dirk was younger, before Dirk got a little tougher. You remember, I remember Carmelo Malone bowled him in his mind for knocked out his front teeth, you know, when we was in like a playoff situation. Luka, you know, 6'7", he's strong, he's bigger than Dirk was, you know, as far as weight, probably 230, you know, he's not skinny. But he flops a lot, you know, like European football, soccer, you know what I mean? Like, they so used to flopping and crying to the ref. Man, when you're in a big game, it's like being a boxer, and you're in a big game, the dude will hit you with a rabbit punch behind the neck, and you over there talking to the ref. Guess what? In boxing, they say protect yourself at all times. You get over there looking at that ref, that man will drop you. I don't know if y'all saw that. It's a, you know, you got to be a pugilist fan, but it was a boxing match that Floyd Mayweather, pretty boy, had with Vargas. And Vargas thought he had been hit, you know, low or something, whatever it was. And Vargas dropped his hands. Well, the ref didn't say you got hit low. And when he dropped his hands, Floyd dropped him. And guess what people said? They were like, he hit him. He didn't have his head going up. And they said, the rules of boxing said protect yourself at all times. The ref had not stopped the action.
Give me a fair shake. You know that? So I'm going to go and let you talk to Victor Ortiz, all right? I'm through. They put somebody else up and give me an interview.
Talk to
Victor
Ortiz. What are you talking about? You heard him.
You never give me a fair shake. HBO need to fire you. You don't know shit about boxing. You ain't shit. You not shit.
I wish I was 50 years younger and I'd kick your ass.
Able to get in transition. Great push by Jaylen Brown to attack in transition.
Hell. So it was back like as if we were matched with OKC again. We could have beat them. I don't know if it was our coach, but Luka was hot-headed the whole game because he wasn't getting no calls. I'm like, that ain't how you do it. Then he fired out. You could tell he wasn't in this game. And it's like, and he wanted to put the team on his shoulders. Listen, to me, that old Jordan and Kobe philosophy is a stupid philosophy. I never liked it. Be honest with you, I know this is going to get you some booze, but I was never a Kobe fan, and I was never a Jordan fan. That sounds weird. I've always been fans of people that share the ball, because even when I played, I didn't want nobody to just hog the whole ball, because then you're not really playing against the team, right? You're playing against that person. So and you know, and that person's scoring 80 points or whatever they're doing, then what's up with the team? You can replace those members with anybody. I mean, do you agree? I mean, get in the comments, like, subscribe. Hey, man, I'm going to tell you something. I don't know what's going on with society, but a like, a share, a subscribe, it don't cost you nothing. It's free. Like, if you're sitting here watching this, like, if you watched me talk, why can't you just put a thumbs up? Guys, a thumbs up, a like does not mean that, man, like, if someone passed, right, and I talked about, man, I'm so sorry to hear that such as Tina Turner passed or whatever. But you were informed and you felt like, man, thank you for letting us know. You know what I mean? Or he did good covering that. Y'all think that the like means that I like that she passed. Please don't do that. Like the content so that it gets out to more people. That's how the algorithms work. If you don't like to come in, if you don't come in, if you don't interact, it's just going to sit there dormant, man. And I've seen things that we could do much better than. I'll just put it that way. Because what I'm trying to do is grow this, man, and get back to my interviewing, you know what I mean? Get back to helping other folks, sharing their stories. So that's what we're trying to do. But yeah, so Mavericks lost. That is what it is. And they're going to lose game four. Or they might win it. You know what I mean? NBA need the money or whatever, even though they don't need it. But they ain't going to come back. And so it's a moot point. I don't know if I'm going to be tuning in. Ain't no sense in getting my... I'm one of those bad guys, a man, used to root for the Cowboys. But man, when I went to work on Monday, boy, I used to be pissed when we lost. And I don't like games and little, you know, games from Coliseums to dictate how I feel. You know, this ain't the Roman Empire, you know. So I really stopped watching for many years. So this is my first time watching a final. I mean, well, I probably watched the final last year. I did watch it, but I didn't watch the whole season of basketball last year. And this year, I didn't watch the whole season, but I did catch the playoffs, and I watched college, and I watched women's. And, you know, I tuned in to Caitlin Clark and Angel Reese. But other than that, I ain't tuning in, man. I ain't tapped in. So, my son want to make noises on my live, so I put him on the live. But man, just want to tap in and tell y'all that. Enjoy y'all day. Cheers.